The media has an obligation to the public to approach all stories with as much objection as possible and to know all the facts. In the case of Michael Brown, many news outlets have fallen short and write with an agenda that is controlling how the story is told.